Hey guys, welcome to another Z1R helmet giveaway. Today is not our usual setting. Today my buddy Todd Shockwell and I are riding mountain bikes up in LA County. And on the way out, we run into our guy Brian here, who has this bike. I think you like built it yourself, right?
Correct, yes. Scratch everything, ground up, new engine, lots of welding.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
So this started out, I believe this is a RMX 250, right? A Suzuki, but you have a 94 and you have a Yamaha engine in it?
Yeah, 200, a WR200R, one of a kind.
Okay, so you have made things work on this motorcycle that just blow me away. We saw you on our way out of the trail, and Todd and I are riding down the street going, man, we're spoiled. You know, like we ride these new bikes and everything, and this guy wants to ride so bad. He made anything happen. So what were some of the biggest challenges putting this thing together?
Every part of it.
Yeah.
Every part of it. No mounts matched. I had to make my own mounts. Every part of it was difficult, but it was worth it.
Okay. How hard was it to get the engine to fit in the chassis and for the chain to line up with the wheel?
Luckily, the back of it has the main ear of the back of the engine fits where the RM250 engine fits. So on the back it actually fit, but the front had to weld a bunch of mounts. So, but it worked out good. Exhaust, perfect.
You had to cut the exhaust a little, right?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Went right on.
Okay, and then this is a rear brake master cylinder you have working for the front brake.
Yeah, it's a foot pedal brake. Yeah. It is.
How does she run?
Good.
Yeah?
Very good. Very surprisingly good. I thought going to a 250 would be slow, but no, it's faster.
She's a runner, huh?
Faster.
Okay, so the one thing you're riding out here on this bike that is a wonder, but you have no helmet on, dude. Why no helmet?
I gave it to somebody when I gave him a motorcycle, my only one, and so I didn't have one. You know?
Okay, so you look like about a medium head.
Yeah.
Yeah? So our good friends at Z1R Helmets have allowed me to help make our sport a little safer. So I have this helmet. Why don't you open it up? It's called a Z1R F.I. Mips. Are you aware of what Mips is, Brian?
I do not know.
Okay, so when you hit your head, if you just slam it on the ground, that's one thing. But if you're going fast, like I'm sure you are on this thing,
right,
your head's going to glance off the ground, right?
Mm-hmm.
So one thing is a concussion where your brain hits the side of your skull. A rotational brain injury is when you glance off the ground and your brain twists inside your head.
Oh.
So a MIPS liner in a helmet is between the comfort liner and the EPS shell, and it allows the helmet to slip on your head to prevent that type of injury. So this is a really cool helmet. It's got a polycarbonate shell, multi-density EPS liner, 9 intake vents, 3 exhausts, and the MIPS liner. We could just yank this off here. It says it. So what do you think?
I love it. What do you mean what I think? It's perfect.
Well, let's see if it fits you.
I can't even believe it.
It's your lucky day you ran into me.
No kidding.
You know, you're lucky that I crashed my mountain bike and cut my arm up, and I'm calling it a day early.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, look at it. It fits.
No way.
What do you think?
Awesome.
Yeah?
Feels good. It's comfortable.
You need to be a little safer on this machine here.
Thank you.
Huh? So, man. Anyway.
That's awesome.
I'll get rid of the box for you. Do you want the bag to keep it in? I guess you could give it to your girlfriend in her backpack.
Sure. Thank you.
But,
man, I like this a lot, man.
Nice.
Yeah, I feel really safe.
Okay, good.
Hey, this is very nice.
And your girlfriend has a helmet though, right?
Right on her. Yeah.
Okay, good. Good,
not
good,
a
good.
How do you say it?
Mips.
Mips. Not a Mips, but.
Okay,
yeah,
so.
That's nice.
Shut down.
It did?
The screen turned off.
Oh, no, it's fine. It's still running.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Well, anyway, Brian, have a good time up there. Stay, don't jump off the Trump wall and land two front wheel heavy like I did, because you'll get that on your arm.
I'll stay off of that. For sure.
Guys, thanks for watching, and thanks to Z1R for allowing us to help make dirt biking a little safer.
Good. Oh, sorry. It's still going.
You good?